believe that Jesus left his ivory palace in heaven. He stripped himself of his glory and power, stepped down from the throne of his heavenly home. He took upon himself the sin of this world. From the throne to lowly stable, from a cross to lonely grave, they sealed his tomb and kept a watch both day and night. But on that third appointed day, the angel rolled the stone away. Thank you, God, for that empty tomb. Well, I see Mary as she hurried down to the tomb of Jesus. Her heart was broken as she beheld that empty tomb. And I can hear her sadly say, they have taken my Lord away. But I thank God for that empty tomb. From the throne to lowly stable, from a cross to lonely grave, they sealed his tomb and kept a watch both day and night. But on that third appointed day, the angel rolled the stone away. Thank you, God, for that empty tomb. But on that third appointed day, the angel rolled the stone away. Thank you, God.